So indeed, it's fantastic having him here. And again, let's acknowledge the Flaxwood Shadows. For those of you that have just arrived, just to recap, this, of course, was originally going to be the Flaxton Festival. But in the wake of what happened on February 22nd, and given that the inaugural music director for the festival was Murray Wood, Murray, of course, tragically taken in the Christchurch earthquake and trapped in the CTV building, it became appropriate that the festival was renamed the Flaxwood Festival. And of course, very much part of the Flaxwood Festival, very much the key underlying element, are the Flaxwood Shadows. And let's just acknowledge them once again. Where is Robbie Carpenter on bass? Fantastic, Robbie. Bob Heinz on rhythm guitar. Peter Kearns on keyboards. Wayne Allen at the back here on the drums. And Johnny Campbell on lead guitar. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Coming shortly to join the Flaxwood Shadows, vocalist Dixon McIvor, formerly of the Christchurch 60s group, the Vigilantes. And I know that there are many of you out here who remember the Vigilantes. Some over there, huh? A bit frightened to put your hand up and say, yes, I remember a group from the 60s as well as that, but that's a very exciting proposition. That is looming. In the meantime, please put your hands together for the Flaxwood Shadows.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back.
Let's try a wee vocal, see how we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Step aside now, just like she wants me to. I'll be standing by, so you just better try and don't make my baby.
Thank you very much. That was the rise and fall of Flingle Bunt. And now we're joined by our good friend Dixon McIvor, who's going to sing On the Beach for a start. And after that, he's going to do a couple of Neil Diamond numbers. So, welcome, Dixon.
Cheers, John. This is for our old mate. See, this is an old Searchers number, When You Walk in the Room.
Thank you.
It's a Neil Diamond number. It's called I Am I Said. Sing along to this one, we all know it. It's called Sweet Caroline. Where it began, I can't begin to know it. But then I know it's grown strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands so wrong.
Tell you guys that everything starts somewhere, and this is actually where the Flaxwood music thing started. Young Biggie back here has been saying to me for years and years and years, mate, we've got to play that raggy tram line. And that's exactly what we're going to do now. We're going to play an old Shadows tune called Tales of a Raggy Tram Line, and it largely features a good friend on the drums, Mr. Wayne Allen.
Thank you.
and roll. Says from a diamond on a princess waiting.
Heinz. Is he playing jazz guitar, but he's taking on a fan.
Okay.
Yeah,
this is the last one of the set.
Last song here, the set for you. Are you there? There's a big story that attaches to this song, so you can just bear with me. It won't take too long. But about 2 years ago, a very good friend of mine was sitting having a cup of coffee, and he said to me, you know that Mark Knopfler song called Going Home, that theme from Local Hero? He said, I'd actually like you to play that at my funeral. And I said, well, you're not banking on doing that too soon, I hope. And he said, no. Just, if you happen to be around when I'm not, I just would appreciate it if you'd play that at my funeral. So I said, okay, that's fine. It's one of my favourite songs. Well, as it turns out, this very good friend of mine, a guy that I've known virtually all my life, was struck with a situation which nobody wants to face. At the end of last year, he was diagnosed with a cancer condition, and he spent the next few months going to hell and back. And in fact, he said, I couldn't remember ever being so sick. And he said, in fact, I can't imagine that any human being could actually be this bloody sick. But anyway, the man has pulled through. And Russell, I want to dedicate this to you, mate. But there's another part to this story, because the song is even more poignant, because our good friend Graham Wardrop here did a very, very nice acoustic version of it at Murray Wood's funeral just a couple of weeks ago. So this is the theme from Local Hero, Going Home. Thank you. Thank you very much. See you shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen, again, the Flaxwood Shadows. Robbie Carpenter, Bob Heinz, Pete Kearns, Wayne Allen, and Johnny Campbell. Fantastic.